James, give us a little flow for everybody, really quick.
Man, he finna go to Japan and whoop some ass. Whoop some ass, he going to Japan and whoop some ass. Hey, we're going to Japan. I got my boy behind the camera, you did what I'm saying.
Elie Seckbach, reporting. Lil James, first of all, where do people follow you? A very, very talented rapper, you rap with.
Lil James, L-I-L-J-A-M-E-Z.
Oh, I thought you had a chain with that.
No.
Give people, L-I-L-James?
Yes, L-I-L-J-A-M-E-Z, yes.
Now, tell us people what some of the rappers you've been in the studio with, the big names.
Shit, everybody, man.
Like, no,
I can't give him too much because it's going to take away from my project.
Okay.
But y'all, man. Yeah, y'all just get ready for this shit with me and Lil Wayne.
Okay, Daquan Mays against, who do you want to see him fight? Give me a name, a big name, a champion. Daquan Mays,
AKA Jamez. Every fucking body, I want to see him fight Wilder, goddamn.
Say that then.
Not Wilder.
I want to fight Wilder, goddamn.
No, for me, it's one weight class.
135.
Okay,
yeah, why not Wilder, man?
How about him and Ryan Garcia? Good fight.
That'd
Ryan,
great fight.
Ryan 17-0.
Anybody.
So what happens, you and Ryan Garcia?
Knockout. He's a kid.
What do you think?
Oh wow. Shit, I go for. I'm going. We going all the way.
Okay.
My
would
boy.
You walk him in with what song? Would you go with if you walked in the Quan Mays first fight?
Drop the unreleased shit.
Man, I got so many joints.
What's a good one for a fight to get people hyped, like excited, like?
It's called Dior Flow.
Okay, give us a flow. Give us a Dior verse.
I'm not giving y'all that. You gotta wait for the project. It's called Dior Flow.
If you had to battle rap him, can you win? Do you have any skills at all?
Battle rap? That's not gonna get you a fucking check.
I battle body.
We money team, man. We about to bang, man.
He rap. I'm in my lane.
Okay.
He in his
lane. Ryan Garcia is watching. What do you tell Ryan?
Nothing. I don't know that, man.
No, you want to fight him? He's 17-0.
This is the thing, man. I don't call niggas out. Like, if we got to the point where it's a worry about some money,
yeah,
then we going at it. But you just out here just talking. I don't do the talk. I want the contract signed.
Have you ever watched him spar Mayweather?
Have I ever spar Mayweather?
No, have you ever watched Daquan Mays spar Mayweather?
Yes,
no,
I watched him spar Mayweather.
Talk to
He's
me.
He's great work. He's great work. He next
appreciate
year,
you, man.
There you have it, Daquan Mays. Where did they follow you at?
Follow me on.
And I love y'all. Hey.